What up, guys? Asaludo, it's your boy, It Hurts, back again on MbokoTV. And I know some of us still want to make any videos, but I just want to say that I am really sorry. I know some of make channel like the one, it's a promise to always keep uploading videos to you guys, and I never really keep to that promise. And the reason I say I still try for like find a way where I feel it quickly and effectively make video and then upload them, I still try for find that sweet spot. Anyways, Maahlox Le Vibeur. So today happened, I say for the show we only be go on Dynastie Le Tigre, we gave a camp before Maahlox. So Dynastie Le Tigre went on stage and then he started singing, and then he did song after song after song. So fans and the public started getting bored, and so they started saying, "So me go down for stage, it over stage, it over stage." After some time, he's still there on stage. Then people start shout, "Maahlox, Maahlox, Maahlox." So he got really pissed, and then he started throwing shots at Maahlox. If we start talking say this, so actually that he is singing with his real voice, and that he's not just on stage screaming while his music is in playback. I will be trying like talking about Maahlox in that sense. And then when people then start scream, continue with the scream, say the one and Maahlox, the one and Maahlox. He took against it, so he just say no ever like sing about get a buttocks them or that Bobby Davis that song just for make up, just for be popular. After that, the thing really started getting a little bit violent. So and then at the movie, then Maahlox come on stage, and the first time Maahlox come on stage, the first thing that he said was Tamamang. So sorry, I need to talk Tamamang na puna. And so after that, Maahlox sing. Then Maahlox go down for stage. That's me kind of Mr. Leo said we give a pass, no even climb. Okay. Then later on now on Facebook, I think it was the next day or 2 days after, Maahlox writes on since day. So when Yaounde and Douala is more than you, the only place you can go and make shows and really succeed is in Bafoussam. Ibri Tongna, so referring to Stanley Enow, a concert for Bafoussam on 11th of February. And again, Maahlox is just used to attacking Stanley Enow over and over again, but Stanley Enow never ever in any way, shape or form respond to Maahlox. So when he posts that, a lot of Maahlox fans are also Stanley Enow fans. So a lot of people under that post were still like saying, no, it's okay. They understand what happened between him and Dynastie Le Tigre, but they are completely against the fact that he always gets a Stanley Enow. Even Maahlox fans were unhappy about that post. This is all I had for this video. I really want to hear what you think down in the comment sections below. I want to talk about these things together. So comment your thoughts and I will reply, and we can go back and forth and discuss about Cameroon urban entertainment together. Like, share, subscribe, and if you want to support MbokoTV, the best way, if you do not send me, to share my videos. If you like it, give it a thumbs up. If you don't like it, then I'm sorry. Hopefully I go make the next video and you'll be able to listen and enjoy. That's all I had for today, guys. Wherever you are, God bless you. I just hope some of you get an amazing day. Thank you and goodbye.